away. Because Prey, he gets one advantage, and this is going to be opening there. But Esports ready to get a fuck here. But at the same time, BAE from the side, and they will take the chicken dinner.
Meant to be a dead giveaway as I speak of it.
Wow.
That's boss calls out for Prey. But then again, he does not have any mats at all to actually heal up. So if this vehicle blows up, he might get the kill.
Speaking of blowing up, Loki's won't blow it up. Oh my goodness, good call there, Contrive.
But it's pick off G7, it's only one member left. 2 versus 1 in this situation, but what can he do? Godly, he needs to prove himself in this sort of situation. And up in time, that has claimed for Ryza. This will be 2 in a row for Ballerina League.
He single-handedly clutched the entire game for the team. But look at that, Loki, 9 kills all by himself? That is ridiculous. We're down towards the last two teams here. Red Sea going up against Battle Arena Elysia, 3v2 situation. Who's gonna come up on top?
Might just be the curd chicken dinner for Battle Arena Elite, or perhaps Red Sea Esports.
And he gets another one! Pasha is down, and the last man standing is gonna be Dan Pablo, who's outside the circle. And BAE, they clutch this way through. 2v3, they've done it again!
HP, but he won't bleed out the zone.
Nefero getting killed, but at the same time, Gaventure will get annihilated as well as Nefero clutches the fight against Gaventure single-handedly.
Whoa, one of the best Australian players in the world, my friend.
Oh, another one.
There we go, KNYG now challenging the likes of Ballerina Elite, and they are not down right now. Gonna bring this Scar L into play. He sees his hand popping out, and KNYG, he's doing a little bit more damage for the game, and it's done! Oh my goodness! Not for her again!
It means he's gonna go in for the push here as he tries to find a way down here to go for the flag. Is it worth it, your contract? It seems to me they're not greedy for this kill. They want to finish him off. Here comes Batman with the spray down. Does he connect? Does he get? Yes, he does. And they will take
M0 after 5 force from the lower end. Gives him a heck of a surprise. Bell 1 praying for another attempt as well. But Loki spots him out. And that's one more kill for Ballerina Elite. Pulling up to 10 kills in total.
He's alive. They're going to try to finish off the rest of members of Legendary Gaming. And they will. Ballerina Elite. They're looking to kill every single player because of this. And they wiped off 2 teams all by themselves.
They're closing the chapter right now. They're hunting Beaster TV, taking out a kill. And there we go. Winner, winner, chicken dinner number 4.
And man, he's juggling his way through. He's going to run straight. He gets it. Oh, he's so low. Can he get it? No, he misses out of it. 1 more HP. Goes for a reload. And now, Batman, he's going to go for a push. He's pulling his way through. He's looking. Man, one peek, 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 peek.
Batman, he's going to go.
Oh, one more. One shot. Who's going to get it? And Batman gets the clutch. 1v3 and Battle Arena leads. Get the chicken dinner.
Things, anything that we want to look forward to in this final round, what are we expecting from Battle Arena Elites?
One more chicken dinner. We ain't gonna hold back, man. We're coming out strong.
Be able to connect, but it doesn't really matter because it's all down to Divine to actually turn things around. And CXL, we saw them in the top 5 scenario, and now it's Frostbar actually taking 2 kills off. F-Zero as well, 1 more knockout, and now F-Zero starting to go into this battle again. Vengeance Dark.
Oh, Vengeance Dark falls out into this 10th place here. Like you said, it's going to be all down to the kill points from the top 2 position. CXL is down to Divine, and he did get taken down as well from BAE. Oh no.
Wow, what a way to go. That's going to buy enough time. Frostbar trying to actually find a way to get into the middle of the street. Things are going to get sour. That's Legendary Gaming. Have been taken out by Loki's
Oh, Legendary Gaming. It seemed to be a sweet revenge here when they knock off Batman. But Loki's with the card idea replies. Shuts down everyone from the IP. Going for the Black Knight. Going for the huge one as well. Taking off Black Vision. But little did he know behind him, there's IP stalking him from behind. I'm not sure he's going to take any more kills. But BAE, as of now, they wiped out Frostfire. And that's going to be 14 kills for them.
And Gaventer also taking them down as well. Mr. Flank is down on the ground. And Battle Arena is 15 kills to actually close out this entirety of the very final round of currently 2020. Now Loki's taking one more down as Frostfire will settle for 6th place. This is going to be pretty much tough luck. And the circle does favor Battle Arena. That's going to be a little bit of a run. And that pass is going to go through. Nevermore will be able to stop him on his tracks. Good hits are coming in, and there goes Boss Esports for plays as well. Down to only 2 lurkers, and it's between Esports Ready as well as one more down low from Baffin. They're looking for the 2-0 mark. 19 kills on back. Can they get the 20 kills here? Mal Kendrick's going to be the next one here. As Battle Arena, at least they're going for the push. He spots the big side. They will get the 20. But from behind, Nefehor will get knocked off. And the last man standing is going to be Ike from Esports Ready here. 4v1 situation. This is going to be an impossible dream to do it. But will he be able to clutch this? The 2020 Dream Israel Predator League 2020 Gaming League here. Is it going to be 20 kills or is it going to be 21 kills here? But Ike is getting running away through. Can he be AED? He's going to go through. Batman, he's going to go for a push. He gets the answer and he gets shut down. And BAE are your champions.
Battle Arena Elite secures the 6th ever chicken dinner for the entirety of day 1 and day 2 of the Premier League 2020 Malaysia Grand Finals. Undoubtedly, one of the best out there.